I not emphasize punctuality. That was a bad pick. Dell, I got the Pro Bowl going on in my small TV. Smaller TV.
They don't even really play. They just kind of...
Yeah, it's completely meaningless. Banner and bats are up. Hit me like a golf ball. So he just stuck the sword in the ground.
Yep. Now that's exactly where you have to hit someone.
Yep. I could see why people don't like it. Because that attack did over 100,000. And sword's glowing now, and
sword
not...
Sword will still glow, and it will still build up, and he'll eventually start spinning, but it just won't be immediately.
Yep. He just hit me with that attack. It's that, like, big overhand chop that he does. It is his biggest attack.
Really?
He just stuck the sword in the ground again. $160,000.
Wow. Yep.
Oh. Bats on him. He's taunting again. Demon, you said you were reading this in the battle tactics in the journal?
Yeah, in the journal, there's a section called battle tactics where it talks about the attacks of the Archaliph. Yes.
Well, there's a battle tactics about, like, each boss, because you started reading that based on Druthy.
Yes. Well, they go in alphabetical order, but they're so there's a section called Battle Tactics that talks about the Raven, the Arcalith specifically, and then they go, then they're separated by campaign. So you have to talk to look. It's weird. Oh, how did that happen?
Bats are up.
Oh, I know how that happened. So it talks about these little puddles, how he makes diagonal ones and how he makes round ones, different attacks and stuff like that. Reddit, yes, it's in your journal, yeah. Yeah. See, I think we only went through three pillars. We didn't even go through all four.
Two.
Two? Yeah.